2450 in the green. Engine instruments in the green. HP is coming alive. 40.
Oh, yeah, we can fly. Rotate.
What is that?
Yeah, you're fine. Yeah. And now just pitch down a little bit. There you go. What's that? Oh.
All right,
let's after this one.
Center, Dakota, 2178 Zulu with you, level at 7,000.
2178 Zulu, 4th Center, DC, Altimeter, 2998. Avoid 2939, clear deck bridge.
Check bridge, 2939.
American 2263, descend via the receiver 1 arrival, DC, Altimeter, 2997.
Descend via the arrival, 2263.
Center, it's kind of 1-2, but that's a drop.
Got it, warning. For 78 Zulu, you said you wanted higher.
That's correct.
780, climbing 9,000.
Climbing to 9,000 for 2178 Zulu.
Sounds good.
For 90 kilo, then now to 10,000.
Stop it.
So we must have a direct tailwind. You know, I mean, 185
knots. Look at that, 185 knots.
My goodness. Yeah, I mean, it's so
and, 40, it says 44 knots of a tailwind. That cannot be right.
I'll take it.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Yeah, so there's Waukesha.
Dakota 78 Zulu, proceed direct to Timmerman.
Direct to Timmerman for 2178 Zulu. Milwaukee approach 2178 Zulu, we have the airport in sight.
Dakota 78 Zulu, clear visual approach runway 15 left. Radar services terminated contact. Waukesha Tower, good night.
Contacting Timmerman Tower for 2178 Zulu. Thank you. Good night.
Start widening up a little bit.
Timmerman Tower, Dakota 2178 Zulu is with you at 3,000 inbound with visual. India on the visual for runway 15 left.
Dakota 2178 Zulu, Timmerman Tower, right base, runway 15 left. Clear to land.
Right base for runway 15 right for 2178, correction, 15 left for 2178 Zulu.
Sounds good. All right, looking good.
But we'll still want to get a little slower, so maybe just level out and add the last notch of lap.
Oh. Oh, you're fine.
Yep, plenty good.
How are you?
Yep, just get a stay fine.
Perfect.
Yep, that's perfect. Oh, let it settle.
Dakota 2178 Zulu, make the next left turn, that'll be runway 22 left. Taxi to the north ramp via Bravo and Charlie Cross, 22 right, stay with me.